Hi, I'm Eddie Johnson. I am a percussionist, drummer, and today I want to tell you about the phenomenal E-Pan and all its percussion sounds. This instrument is absolutely incredible. Everything is in this instrument. You don't need any external modules, you don't need any sound generators, all the sounds are in this instrument. It is here. I want to tell you how to get to the percussion sounds. Simply by turning on your instrument, you're going down to E-Pan settings, you hit enter, you go down to channel, you hit enter. Now there are 16 channels in this wonderful machine. We're going to look at channel 10 for our percussion sounds. So you go to channel 10, you hit enter. And also when you're in channel 10, now we have 9 octaves. And 5 of them have all your percussion sounds. So let's go to the octaves. And we will start right there. So this is actually octave number 4. I'll just give you a sample of some of the sounds that are in here. So as you can see, there are plenty of bells and whistles here, which is a lot of fun for people. Octave number 2 has your basic drum kit, your basic percussion sounds. Just going to give you a little sample of those sounds. Now you have closed hi-hat here and open hi-hat, which is the same sound. What I learned from this E-Pan is that it has capability for playing drum patterns. I am not a panist, so I've been learning to play a lot of these things. You panists will be able to master this within minutes. I'm going to try something in here. Familiar with that little soca pattern there. Some more funky stuff. And drum fills. You know, they're all good sounds, very, very, very good drum sounds, percussion sounds, congas. And high congas, you get that same sounds in these. Instruments are absolutely amazing. I think that any panist will enjoy the variety of percussion sounds in here. I certainly have enjoyed learning and playing and getting used to it. It's going to take a little more time as well. I maybe become a better panist from doing that. So I'm looking forward to playing some more percussion sounds in this E-Pan along with the drum kit and maybe do some drum soloing back and forth. You know, we're gonna try different things. Okay. So, when you get your E-Pan, remember that these percussion sounds are in here to help make you enjoy this instrument a lot more. We are going to be talking about the percussive sounds are all in the channel 10. And so when you get your E-pan, you follow the steps, go to your channel 10, where you check out the octaves. There are more sounds in the other octaves, 1 to 5. You will really enjoy all the different sounds that it has to offer. I'm gonna play out a little drum pattern here and see if we can get some drum sounds off this, going with the same thing too.